That means the other one is gonna go down even so. Never mind. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Blaze Revolutions. I'm your Mighty today, ladies and gentlemen. We'll be continuing the Green Campaign in Chapter 10, Somageddon. I'm not exactly sure what the heck I'm supposed to expect over here, but if you watched the previous episode, you know that things are going south. So things are going very south. Apparently Soma is kidnapping people, and we are here to stop them from doing that. If you were to stand a chance against Soma, we need a lot of resources and people to join us. We should try to find Jensen and see what this is all about. Sure, let's do this! Chapter 10! I don't know about you guys, but since we found the slipper pots, I'm full of rage. Yeah, I can notice by your face and gigantic nose. The slipper pots changed the game entirely. Agreed, Winston. First it was only about us, a bunch of happy smokers. Now it's about the lives of anyone who isn't Soma Corp.
I can't for the life of me think why Soma would go this far, turning customers into souls of rough energy.
Well, you'll be surprised, I guess.
And why bother with raiding drug users when you plan on doing this? Stoners are asleep at the wheel most of the time. A war on drugs are as window dressing to put everyone on the wrong foot.
There are simply too many questions and I want answers. Soma has them.
Okay, I'm reading the right character. Soma has them, right?
So why don't we go straight to the head of the snake? Take Jensen directly in his office. To pull this off, we need two resources and all and help we can get. Here's my plan. We've liberated the suburbs first, try to gain as many followers as possible, and then move further into town.
What? Well, what we are waiting for, Winston? Let's go!
Okay, right. Find a suitable location to start preparing yourself for Rise Against Soma! On it! I'm gonna have so many parties over here. Okay, I think... Yeah, there you go. Right. Zuccotti Park. Soon it's gonna be Green Park. Fuck, two Soma buildings over here. Okay, for now only two. Okay, and I don't see too many patrols. I need to start gaining influence as fast as that is humanly possible. So that Soma is gonna stop its expansion as well. Okay, let's make a warehouse over here. Come on, build it already! Thank you! Alright, then we're gonna...
This seems to be a good spot to start. Not a lot of summer troops here, so we can begin sitting out without too much hassle.
Fine with me. So what do we need?
Building materials, people to help us, and wheat. Lots and lots of wheat.
Okay... Right, gather cannabis, composited hemp crates, people, and gain influence like crazy! I'm gonna get more influence than fucking us Tinder. Alright, okay, I think I'm gonna make farms over here. Hope this is a good idea. Yeah, I don't see any summer patrols for now. So let's get that. I think I'm gonna go right away with two of those. And after that thing is done... No, build them. And after that thing is done... I'm gonna go all the way down here and we're gonna build ourselves something on the rooftop. And it's gonna be beautiful. I'm also gonna need some people.
Let's start a party!
Yeah, I see how you're wiggling your head with a fucking smoke in your face. Right, four people have joined at me. Apartment building, let's get over here and make a party as well. Yeah, you look like a dedicated freedom fighter, don't you? Every single fucking time. I went into apartment building and I have found more grass. More wheat. Isn't it supposed to work the other way around? Just saying! Alright, we got some people over here. Why are you following me? Morons, go back to the warehouse. Jesus, thank Christ. You can't be this stoned. We haven't started the party even yet. Come on, get back here. Go into the warehouse. Come on. Okay, there you go. Now they're in the warehouse. You go down here and claim that building for me, and I'm gonna put some people to work in the meantime. Right. Get to work, you bucket heads! And I'm gonna build something fancy on the rooftop. Okay, someone's still not sending out patrols, that's great. That thing is built. I need four people, but for now let's send only one. And we're gonna get ourselves some resources to start spreading out the green news. I was looking for people instead of I got more green. I don't have enough space in my warehouse for so much green, but thank you anyway, game. Much appreciated, game. Ah, goddammit, even more green. Alright, I need more followers. Oh crap, first of the drones is out, that's not good. Okay, I got myself some more followers. One of you is gonna work at the coffee shop. You're gonna go on the opposite side of the city and, you know, make a party over there. And the remaining people are gonna work over here. The one remaining person is gonna work over there. Okay. Right, my influence should start to... Yeah, influence is growing. Good. Just need to get ourselves some more influence buildings. Like, how about another coffee shop, for example? That's gonna be great. Doom, 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 doom. And more green, of course. How about you're gonna give me, like, followers? Ah, shit. The drones are over here. Okay, more people are joining me. That's great, but I actually prefer that you're not gonna try to lure the fucking ass, you know, drones around to my base. Okay, I'm gonna build a house here. Because we got a lot of people and basically zero place to hold them. There you go. Everybody's invited. Come on in. Come on, everybody. I got enough green for everyone. Just try not to eat the grass. Thank you. So I have to be, you know, honest with you at the moment. The beginning of the mission is quite chilling. And I'm not saying this thing in the wrong way. It's just, you know, nothing is happening. I'm not getting any attacks. Maybe because I've made a bunch of influence right now, so they are blocked by their own blockades.
How do you feel, Soma?
So basically, I'm building my infrastructure over here, you know. And what I need is... We need to get this thing up. So I need to claim one more building. So apparently, two of the urban sativa farms go for one urban indica farm. Dome thingy, right? More or less. And with that thing, I think we should be able to get ourselves the other influence building and, you know, basically rule the square. But before I'm gonna do something like that, I'm just gonna keep building, I guess, coffee shops here just to get that bonus influence a little tiny bit. That also means I don't need that many people making me building materials. So let's throw them out. I also need alpaca farm over here. Lovely little alpacas. Taking care of them is a payment in itself. Nails, get that thing done. Okay. And now I just need to gather some more people. Yeah, I'm seeing buildings turning green, boys. That one building got a fucking palm tree on its rooftop. That means something. Okay. Right, new buildings are taking control over. And okay. So because of my influence, the blockades have been destroyed. And I'm almost at the summer building. So as soon as I'm gonna cover them in cute green, they're gonna fucking implode. And that's exactly the plan I have. Speaking of the devil, perfect, 99 influence and 100, there you go. Right, I'm kind of thinking about getting rid of some of those things. Yeah, maybe one of the coffee shops is not exactly needed, right? Okay, apparently that one coffee shop was actually pretty needed. God damn it. Okay, can somebody please explain me what the actual fuck is happening over here? Because I took control over this entire sector, right? And I should have 55 people, and I got 53. What in the seven fucks have happened to the remaining two people? I won't be able to do this mission without getting the last two people. Yep. And I can't leave this sector either. Did I screw up something? I don't think so. What in the actual shit is happening? And do you see like any house that I haven't taken over yet? Expect for the donut store. I mean, apparently, at the end of the game, the donut company is gonna be the one taking over, you know? That's gonna be Blaze Revolution 2. Never-ending hunger. But still, where the... What the shit is that explosion? Excuse me, what the fuck is happening over here? And why do I hear explosions? That ain't good. I have no idea how that happened. I had to restart the mission from the very beginning. I did more or less the same thing, but instead of going like here at the beginning, I went here, right? I've captured those blocks literally that were next to some copper buildings, and apparently now it worked. I've managed to get 55, actually 56 people, but still, I don't know why this thing happened. Okay. You know, I'm guessing this is just like a little tiny bug. To be honest with you, this was... I think the first bug that have ever occurred to me in this game so far, so, you know, that for me, that's a good score.
Excuse me, are you marijuana messenger?
The cannabis cavalry. Oh my god. Yeah, this is what happens when green people actually go into a revolution. And if you don't know, this is like basically a joke that occurs in multiple media, you know, that the freedom fighters are the green people and the evil corporations are against them, you know. It's basically like a joke that it's around since the 90s, I believe. So yeah, whatever.
I like the sound of that. Who's asking? I'm sorry. My name is Thiago de la Vega. I don't believe we've met. Please accept my help.
Well, that might be generous of you, Thiago. Right now, the thing is, we need most is more people.
Well, then you should know how to nerf then. I'll send word that you guys are here. You'll find the numbers you need in no time.
Great. Okay, we're gonna need more people. Now, just so you know, I had to turn off the influence buildings because there was no way I would gather all the materials. I've made some defenses over here, so hopefully that's gonna be enough. Ah, we have to go.
Seriously? You have a drone directly in this place?
Well, that's just nice. Okay, warehouse it is, boys. Warehouse it is. Where the drone's going? Shit. The drone is around and I really don't like it. Okay. Stealth? Don't fail me now. I'm gonna build you here. Activate stealth and we need to get ourselves the defensive turrets as soon as that is humanly possible. And after that, a lot and a lot of influence buildings.
This place looks good. Some cover from the mountains, no way Soma can get us from the south.
What about the drones and the squad cars? They'll find us in no time.
I think you're right. Let's set up some safety measures to make sure Soma doesn't just barrage in and takes the operation down.
Yeah, that's some nice thinking over there. Alright. But first things first.
Sure thing.
A circus. I mean, like, half of my company is a gigantic circus, but... sure, why not? Just give them a home, I guess. We're also gonna need... a coffee shop and another coffee shop and a bunch of other things. Okay, put some workers over here. Right, just hope that I'm gonna get enough influence in time so we're gonna get ourselves... actually, you know what? I'm kind of thinking about stopping some of those buildings here. Let's see. Let's stop this building for now and put the turrets out.
Yep.
I need turrets and I need those turrets now. Anti-air.
I'm on it.
Two here and two here. Bullet fast, please. Alright, put the people inside. And let the green dream begin. Oh, they're chasing somebody. Turrets, fire. Good job. Uh-oh.
Okay.
Shit, squad car coming. Yep. Ground vehicles are coming, and I have completely zero defense against them. Activate stealth.
You don't see anything. You don't see anything.
Okay, just keep on bombarding them, and we should be fine. Good job! I wonder what goes for the ammunition slots, though.
Got it.
No, this is a serious question. With what exactly we are firing upon them? Look at all those people. They are all looking for a new home. Look, they followed me here. Can we keep them? No? Well, what do you mean I can't have slavery? Oh yeah, I forgot. I'm the good guy. Sorry. Sorry, game. That thing exploded. Sweet. And the final anti-air turret. Oh wait, I'm actually lacking also a ground turret. There we go. This should be good for now. We sure will help keep some at bay.
Alright, let's continue fighting people and gather the stuff we need.
Alright. And they keep on coming. The entire city is swarming me. It's like the fucking circus is in town, boys.
This is going great, but there's no way someone's just going to let us this slide. They'll send reinforcements pretty soon, so better make sure their turf will be secured.
Sure, I guess. Uh-oh.
Duck, 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 duck.
More of them coming. Driver, what? Stealth mode, activate.
And nobody see me.
I'm gonna probably have to build some more production buildings over here. Wait, I have the production buildings. I just don't have... well, now I have people. Okay, put everybody to work. What? This is just slavery with extra steps. Okay, you guys are in. I'm gonna probably need one more of those if I'm gonna want to establish, like, really quick some additional turrets. So let's get that thing done. And I got some more space for houses. Sweet! So by quickly building, like, the dance halls, two of the dance halls, two of the coffee shops and a bunch of turrets, I am basically gaining new ground. Even without the help of the hacker. Look at those things. They're all turning green. Oh, I just cannot wait to turn this gigantic city into an even bigger bloody ass jungle. I'm gonna be Tarzan of the jungle.
Oh,
first of the summer buildings is down. And that means the other one is gonna go down even so. Never mind.
Yo, it's the Green Revolution. What did you expect?
This must be the biggest amount of the green I've ever seen in my life.
Don't get too high on that fake.
It's beautiful.
Now off to find Jensen.
Jensen?
D. Jensen?
I doubt that coyote is still around. You might try to find him in the eastern part of the town, if he's not already gone.
No time to waste then. Let's go.
I'll stay here. Make sure that I rally up the people when you find an invasion into Soma's capital.
Alright, need to find Jensen.
Okay.
I have a bad feeling about this. Why do I have a bad feeling about this? I should probably not have a bad feeling about this, right? Where's the road? There is the road.
Okay, should we try to take care of, like, the rest of the buildings? I mean, there's still one Soma building over here. Hold on a minute.
Perfect.
I am not leaving this city till it's gonna be green. And I say green till the end of time. So I want to build this thing somewhere. There we go. This looks nice. And we're gonna finish up with a few houses. Over here and here. Oh, I cannot build anything here. God damn it. Oh well, nobody cares. Hell yeah! More green! Alright, let's go and find Jensen.
Come on, Janet! Full speed ahead!
I wonder if... Yeah, this is a dead end. I wonder we'll eventually take over the entire city without even lifting a finger.
That'll be what the shit.
Okay, that's not normal, there are so many drones around here. Stealth? Or maybe not. Okay, what's... What? Okay, this does not look good. This definitely does not look good. Step out! Hi, guys!
Janet, look! There he is! He's making a run for it! Quick, before he loses him!
Let's see if we can find Jensen at the location. Tiago was talking about we'll have to hurry through. He might be on his way out of the town already. Shit! Faster, Janet! Faster! Full speed ahead! Woo! I've made it! What the hell you have over... That's not his car from the campaign, I think. The heck is this? Oh, drive-thru! Lovely! I got hungry from all of that clicking. Where are you going? Where are you going, Cinderella? Wait for me! There's a bit... What? Solar panels. Okay, that's new. Alright. Where the fuck is going? Wait, he's going around? Okay, faster! Full speed ahead! Faster! 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 Don't lose him! Okay, is it just me or he's going like on bloody ass turbo? Dude, what the shit? What's your car running on? It's for sure not green. Okay, I'm gonna cut through this thing. Find out where the market vehicle is going. Yeah, probably away from me. Don't tell me he's gonna go... No.
Yep.
Yeah, he's going to the bridge. Ha! You're going nowhere, bitch!
Justin stopped. There's no way out.
You better start talking. Winston Blaze, I must say I am impressed by your prowess, young man. Pretty tall. How did you manage to beat my army?
With green, lots of green.
That's beyond you. Makes sense. We simply harness the will of the people. They tend to dislike oppression, let alone being stored in sleeper pods.
Oh, right. The sleeper pods.
You understand, of course, why the chairman wanted us to keep this hidden from the good of the Hoover State, don't you?
Whatever, Mr. B-movie supervillain. Now spit it. What's with all this about? Why the right on New Wallop? Why the sleeper pods? Why my father's disappearance?
Awfully sorry, Miss Blaze, but I cannot tell you much. The chairman will have my head if I did. You understand, won't you?
Chairman?
Who's the chairman? And where do we find him?
Again, terribly sorry, chaps.
Wouldn't be a good sport if I spilled up the beans, wouldn't I?
You know what? You just hat over your laptop. We found out soon enough what's going on.
Will we? Oh, you actually gonna do some work? Oh, that's nice. That's actually cool. Ferdius Network. I like the flag though.
Citizens of Hoover State, Soma Corp CEO Arthur Jensen is in the hands of the revolutionists and riots are spreading like wildfire. Another statement from the revolutionists came in. Today we take out Trinity, onset Governor Anslinger, and put an end to the corporate hellscape.
Will we? I don't know.
Chapter 11. Cannabis. Okay. I wonder exactly how that thing is gonna go. And you guys probably wonder that thing as well. But the thing is, I'm running out of record time. So for now, I'll leave this thing over here. And slowly and steady, we're getting the end of this game. So if you want to try it yourself, or maybe you have better tactics than mine, or maybe you're gonna be a bit faster, there's gonna be a link in the description below. Highly fucking recommending this game because it's a unique composition of GTA and strategy. I actually hope that the developers will maybe consider making an expansion or, you know, maybe some additional maps. Or, as I said, just giving us an editor map so we can create something on our own. But, you know, that's the thing for the future. So for now, I'm gonna leave this thing as over here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed the last episode. Please, absolutely. I'll see you in the next video.